Okay, so we've got our composed text before. Remember, we've got it locked in, nice. What happens then is we bring it over to the press. You'll be able to see that I've inked the press. It's got that red sheen because I decided to go with a good northeastern red. And then the chase sits in here on a little ledge. You kind of tip it in. I usually walk over to the side, but I'm trying to let you see what's going on. So it sits on a little ledge here, and then it clips in just like that.